Radioactive waste from Fukushima power plant disaster to be dumped into the sea. Chairman of the Japanese Nuclear Regulatory Authority says tritium is of little danger to humans. Okay, we'll give you a glass of water from the dump and we'll see if you drink it. See if that works. Water tainted with tritium, a radioactive form of hydrogen, is to be released into the Pacific Ocean, says the head of the company responsible for Fukushima cleanup operations. There are around 580 barrels containing the radioactive water, which was used to cool the nuclear plant's damaged reactors. Local residents are furious the plans to release the radioactive tritium from the 2011 Fukushima nuclear plant, which suffered a triple meltdown into the sea. The decision has already been made, says Takashima Amawada. I'm going to put that on the screen because I'm probably butchering his name. Chairman of the Tokyo Electric Power Company, TELPCO. Debate has raged over the disposal of almost 770,000 tons of waste containing tritium. However, TEPCO needs to wait for the government's final decision to release the water into the sea. We cannot keep going if we do not have the support of the state, Mr. Makawada said in a Japanese Times report. A supporter of releasing the water into the sea is Shima Tagamara, a chairman of the Nuclear Regulatory Authority in the past. Tanganana has slated TEPCO for their hesitation stance. An operation lacking the will to take the initiative does not have the right to resume operation of nuclear reactors, he said. Local fishermen are against the proposal of ocean releasing, fearing that the negative publicity will affect their livelihoods. Releasing tritium into the sea will create a new wave of unfold rumours, making sure efforts of all naught. Said Kenijani, I'm just going to put the name on the screen, head of the local fishermen's operative. Tritium is said to be little danger to humans unless exposed to high quantities, according to the NRA chairman Takahana. A chemical is so weak in its radioactivity, it won't penetrate plastic wrapping. Okay, drink a glass of water. See if that works. Simon Boxell, an oceanographer at the University of Southampton, told The Guardian, in the broad scale of things, if they do end up putting the material in the Pacific, it will have minimal effect on ocean basin scale. The environmental activist fears the dumping of the tritium wastewater into the ocean could become commonplace. They say that it will be safer because the ocean is so large, it'll be diluted, but that sets a precedent that can be copied, essentially permitting anyone to dump nuclear waste into our seas. Alien Makano Smith of Green Action Japan said, the cleanup operation for Fukushima disaster is estimated to cost around $20 billion, or around 14 billion pounds. Because, I don't like this idea. Look, to be honest, we're dumping nuclear waste. Yes, it's relatively harmless, air quotes, but we're dumping it into the ocean. Like they say, it can set a precedent, which means that next time there's a nuclear disaster and we need to remove waste, we're just going to dump that in the ocean as well? How long before we start dredging up barrels of nuclear waste because the seafloor is literally covered in them? Also, to be honest, we're not completely sure what are the side effects of eating this over long term. Cancer seems to be going up and up and up, and higher amounts of cancer every year. It's got to be something that we're doing. Hey, here's an idea. Maybe it's the fact that we're dumping toxins into the water. Fish are swimming in the water, we eat the fish, and then die of cancer. Maybe it's that simple. And the part of me that's skeptic can't help the only reason they're dumping it into the ocean is because it's cheaper and easier than getting rid of it professionally. You're going to tell me with all the cool technology that we have at the moment, we can't recycle this water and completely neutralize the radioactive waste in it? Come on, of course we can. But guys, let me know what you think in the comment section below. Do you support this idea? Are you okay with it? Are you thinking this is like nuts? What is your thoughts and opinions? Let me know in the comment section below. If this video has been helpful, please smack a like. If you're new to the channel, welcome and subscribe. Apart from that, guys, I'll see you in the next.